and even said the Pentecostal Bishop Forum of 19 Northern States, they don't condemn the escalate badness, violence, bigay, where they shell inside the Southern Kaduna area. The wanton killings plus the residents and the destroy of a property from unknown gunmen. The Forum of Bishops, they don't summon newsmen for Abuja, where they call on the federal government to do more to take protect affected communities, say enough don't be enough. The chairperson of the forum, Bishop John, praise in don't clap hand for government for their efforts so far, but they still maintain the efforts where they clearly say you know they enough and you know they yield enough results. Bishop praise they still task security agencies to make them live up to their billing and make them make sure say perpetrators of the attack and say then deal with them well.
At the last count, several communities have been attacked by armed herdsmen alleged to be of Fulani extraction, while many have been killed and rendered homeless. At this press conference, it's not to blame the government outrightly, having noted its repeated claim of working tirelessly to arrest the ugly development, though it is lamentable that no arrests and prosecution have been recorded to date of the real perpetrators. We are using this public platform to join our voices to the patriotic cries of concerned citizens and groups nationally and internationally, especially the Christian Association of Nigeria, CAN, led by the able leadership of Reverend Dr. Samson Ayokunle, and the Southern Kaduna People's Union, SUCAPO, to strongly call on President Muhammadu Buhari and the Governor of Kaduna State and other relevant government functionaries at various levels to do more and be seen to be doing everything humanly and materially possible to bring lasting succor to the despoiled people.
So what the government needs to do is to step up in their game. If there is a need to change the service chiefs, as some people suggest, or any other step they can take to improve on the security network of the country, they should do that and do that quickly. People are becoming very desperate. We are closer to the people than any other person. People are becoming very, very desperate all across the nation.
These issues are getting to a point that this notion is boiling, to a point that there will be a lot of issues that we cannot contend with. I suggest that the government should arrange a Truth and Reconciliation Committee. We have representatives at the National Assembly, yet all of these things are happening. And I want us to understand very clearly that this issue is not just a matter of the federal government alone. We have skirmishes in some other states, like we have the Tijukun crisis in Benue State going on right now.
And yes, so and to join us now live via Zoom to talk about this matter, as the bishop then chook him out inside the kili-kili inside Southern Kaduna, na Oluchi Nwoke Modo will be OAP and even self aka Luchi Enobong Ninja Halfcast. Would they hail you this Kaja Day, Luchi?
Actually, better salute to una waiting for inside there and to everybody where they watch this show.
And yeah, so we thank
you
so much.
Talking about this current situation with the CISO, about the kili kili for inside Kaduna State, not be something where they sweet anybody at all. And not be anything where anybody need to laugh about or joke about at this point in time, because we do say when it comes to life, nobody gets the right to take the life of anybody, especially the one who does the job at the expense of our own selfish interest of gain. And at this point in time, everybody come out and say, we need solution. Everybody don't come outside the top and say, maybe we'll sack the service chief, maybe we'll sack some kind people then. If sacking the people will solve the problem, that one, but don't do anti-tating. But
true.
We need action plan. What we need action plan? We need to understand the problem where this people get. Now, why if we say some people don't decide to carry on top their head, so they kill people up and down? Waiting be their problem. If we don't understand their problem, then to get solution on top of that matter, that's something we will cause heavy baggy on top of our head. If we don't say their problem, and say they don't get work, they don't see money, they don't see where to chop, they don't see where to go do better handwork, we go make them very, very useful to the community. Then we need to profess solution to that particular problem. If we not say work day, But the thing I say, some people just believe saying that when they put their hand for inside badness, nine at that time, nine, they go know, say they go feel achieve and they go come blow, become big boys and big girls. Then we need to put that in check. Okay, because then, these people, where they do this badness, so they not be spiritual.
Not
they be human being like me and you.
Luchi,
we not be toxic for that state, the governor for that state, the people or the security chiefs or security agencies for that state. Never forget one person. Where truly, the person they commit this kind of badness.
Okay, Luchi, because one question I want to ask you. Luchi,
they escalate and
Luchi,
but they work out, they do, we add more hand onto this balance because the other way they do, nobody is doing anything to them.
Nah, so Luchi, one question I want to ask you now, be say now the bishop then come out say enough is enough. Say make the resident then by themselves take care of themselves. Say government don't try. And you think say this word where they come out from their mouth, they come out at the right time?
Well, if you look the matter now, when they come outside, they talk, it be like a sword, we get two edge. That means now waiting for people, they call two edged sword. Okay. But it depends on how you want to interpret them. Now, them coming out to say make people do what they need to do to protect themselves. That one no means say make anybody interpret them and say make them take laws into their hands. That one no means say that they come outside, they tell people say make them go out to commit badness to defend themselves. They just try let people know say we fit to come together. Just as waiting they happen for Lagos State, we'll get a more tech for inside Lagos State. The reason for a more tech now to protect the lives and properties of people where they stay for inside Lagos State. A similar solution they feel development for inside that same state as well. The governor decide to sit down to talk with major stakeholders for that state. If they fit to come up with a solution with a realistic, feasible, because this is what they talk, not be rocket science. This is what they talk, not be jam exam where some people they write four times. Not be wire exam where people they write two times. This is something where if you sit down, took your eye on top of the matter, you go do and where. When our people want work, they truly go work.
Not true. Oh, Luchi, you too much. And thank you for this Ogbonga information where you summer on top of our news this Kaja day. But just one more question where I want to just ask you, Nabi, say, how you go fit take advice the people there, make them take help themselves too. Because as the bishop then talking, no bad. I just be saying people know they expect them to talk that kind of thing during by this time because of the people where they be for the state. Since it be like saying that they're near God pass.
Exactly. Now, you know, just as our people they talk, they say no where everybody where they walk out for road pass, now you get appointment. Some people will be like saying approach, but then I ain't worry them. So unless you're inside that place to know as they do for body, we can only talk. Now the people they wear that shoe. I know as they take pinch there. Our heart goes out to everybody. We don't actually lose anybody for inside there. Not by our prayer, especially during this time where things are very tough. This year has been a tough year already with the pandemic we don't share. Adding to that one, people they also try to survive. And now we are losing lots of lives. Now for people where they're out there, I beg, if you know, say we need to come together to create a form of group amongst ourselves, where we're going to safeguard una yard, una domain, una area. Yes, that one will better. But if not say not to kill because people are killing, me personally, I they talk and say two wrongs do not make it right. There are always so many ways to prefer solution to one particular thing as they face us. The coconut say, make everybody just do it in farabale, make everybody calm down. They say not be the same eye where they used to chop pepper, now they used to share meat.
Now, so and our Niger half caste Enobong Luchi, all the way from Las Gidi, Nindon, give us this Ogbonga information. Thank you for your time, Luchi, and make you get Kaja Day.